You two realize that soon we're gonna be out of school, right?
After
four long years of that shit, man, I can't fucking wait to get out. That's all I've been thinking about, man. You know, I just been thinking about, like, what am I gonna do afterwards, right?
You know, I can dig some traveling. Nigga, you sound like you rich or something. Kidding me? You ain't even got a fucking job.
I know.
Man, you better take your ass off to college, man. I'm telling you. Uncle Sam grab your ass like you gonna do this stupid motherfucker.
Oh, bullshit, Skip, man. Ain't nobody gonna grab me.
Jose, a recruiter can see your dumb ass a mile away. Look at you. You're a recruiter's dream. You're a 1-8, a one-way ticket to motherfucking Vietnam if I ever saw one. That's why I'm going to Hunter Cottage. Goddamn right. I ain't fighting no white man's war. Shit, them Viet Cong, Chungs, whatever the fuck, ain't done shit to me. I don't even know them motherfuckers, man.
And I ain't afraid of no war.
What the fuck you been smoking?
Y'all might think I'm crazy, but... I just want to do something that's different.
Yeah, well, getting your fucking head blown off is different.